Greetings, everyone. We're taking you on a tour of the best Disney hotels during Christmas. Here's a fun fact. It took 800 pounds of flour to build this thing. I know people love the Grand Floridian for Christmas, but my favorite has to be Wilderness Lodge. I need some Christmas lights for this thing.